Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Marseille against Juventus. The floodlights beaming down from the night sky. So without further ado, we're off to Marseille. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. Opportunity to see how far Juventus have come.
Well, having won the first game of pre-season, this is a great opportunity to go on and get another win under the belts as they work towards the big day, the big kickoff. Fitness is getting better. And I would expect them maybe to get another win here.
Underway and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore. Vida, he wants it back from his teammate. Oh, there it is, it's come back. Leonardo Bonucci. Paul Pogba. Arturo Vida. Romelu. Pereira. Tevez looking dangerous now. The referee's pointed for a goal kick. Carlos Tevez. He's a natural dribbler. Now he can cross it. In a goal, and here's the shot. That headed pass keeps the move going. And now can he score? Tries his luck. That's a great block. Attempted cross, easily cut out. Abdelaziz Barada. It's one back. Arturo Vida. Defender's done very well to clear that. Romão can have it back. Andre Ayew. Marseille are on the move now. Here's the opportunity. Can't get past Chiellini. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. And he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. Great Ayew. Committed himself here, there wasn't much cover. But he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Matri. Paul Pogba. Great opportunity. And hits it. And there it is for Juventus. Well, the statisticians have improved right here, haven't they? If you keep shooting, you're going to score, aren't you? The percentages tell you that, and that certainly happened in this match.
Yeah, when you create as many chances as they have, yeah, I mean, it's always on the cards that they're going to get a few, and it's been fantastic for the strikers, particularly out here. Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there.
That's a vital stop.
Paul Pogba.
Slipped his man. Could it be? And it's in the net for the goal. It's turning out to be his day, his second goal. Well, that has made it 2-0. Ayew. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Now he'll get it back again.
Romelu.
Very good passing from this team.
Paul Pogba.
Matri.
Himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position.
Andre Ayew
giving the ball away now. Well, he's got past his man here.
And that cross is coped with by the defender. Gedji.
Made easy, the direction of the cross for the goalkeeper to come and claim.
Paul Pogba.
Patrice Evra.
Assistant, the flag has gone up, he would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Paul Pogba.
Matri.
Romelu.
Very well with that save off his line.
They've been saved, the defending team, by that offside flag.
I didn't think he was on, but when they look at the replays after this match, the official made a good call there.
Abdelaziz Barada. Challenges for the ball.
In a goal, what a chance! He might be needed again, the goalkeeper.
I think even the opposition are applauding that one, that back heel.
Keeper got a touch, I think.
Corner for Marseille.
He takes the shot.
Marseille's corner. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And block has been made. Another one through to the goalkeeper.
Well, that's half time. 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark.
So we reach half time. 2-0 the score with Juventus.
Marseille to kick off at the start of the second half. Barada passing in front of the opposition.
Wonderful header, wonderful save.
And up
went the flag, offside given, free kick.
This back four has been really organised and disciplined today, and the first time they've caught the opposition offside.
And they've cut it out. Arturo Vida. Vida. And the shot's up! Well, it wasn't the best connection, was it? You've got to hit these new footballs right in the middle, right on that sweet spot.
Yeah, and he's normally quite reliable when it comes to striking the ball, but that one a little bit wrong.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. Push the defender aside. Touch off the player and out. Juventus get the corner. Team substitution in the offing. Vida. Great passage of passing play there. Pereira. Well, he's been given the ball really. Didn't have to do too much to get it. It's a poor pass. Gedje. Abdelaziz Barada. Andre Ayew. Substitution here for the home side. The defenders just managed to deal with that. Mendy. This is the chance. The tackle there is successfully done. Here's the volley. Didn't get much time to see that, the goalkeeper. Good save. Thinking for the away side, time for a change. Romelu. Patrice Evra. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Paul Pogba. And it leads to the shot. Just wanted to swing his wicked foot at it, but he did. Get much power.
Oh, a little bit embarrassing for him, and he needs to work on that.
It's time for change, time for...